हाय फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल एस फॉर आर मेडिकल लाइफ। आई एम रविकांत सैनी, सेकंड ईयर एमबीबीएस स्टूडेंट एट ईएसआईसी मेडिकल कॉलेज बेंगलोर। सो इन दिस वीडियो वी टॉक अबाउट द टॉप यूट्यूब चैनल्स फॉर एनाटॉमी। इन दिस वीडियो आई टेल यू प्लस एंड माइनस पॉइंट ऑफ ईच एंड एवरी यूट्यूब चैनल। सो फर्स्ट टॉक अबाउट द फर्स्ट यूट्यूब चैनल, दैट इज डॉक्टर सुमित गुप्ता चैनल। ही टीचेस इन वेरी वेल मैनर बाय यूजिंग 3D डायग्राम्स ऑफ ग्रेज एनाटॉमी विद थ्योरी। इफ यू स्टडी फ्रॉम दिस चैनल, यू नीड नॉट टू डू जस्ट रेटिफिकेशन ऑफ रिलेशन ऑफ ईच एंड एवरी स्ट्रक्चर इन द बॉडी। ओनली नेगेटिव पॉइंट ऑफ दिस चैनल दैट ही द वीडियो अपलोडेड बाय हिम आर थॉट स्लाइटली लॉन्गर इन ड्यूरेशन। सो यू स्टडी फ्रॉम दिस चैनल इफ यू हैव मच टाइम, नॉट जस्ट बिफोर एग्जाम। द सेकेंड चैनल दैट आई रिकमेंडेड यू इज दैट एसेंशियल ऑफ मेडिकल साइंस। If you study from the BDC, then this is the best YouTube channel for you, because he teaches from his notes which are taken from the BDC. And the only negative point of this channel that he doesn't use the 3D diagrams, so you have some difficulty in understanding the relations of organs. Let's talk about the third YouTube channel, that is Jory's MBBS. If you start studying just before exam and you want to cover all the syllabus in 1 or 2 months, then you go for this channel, because he teaches to the point, specific point, and uses the 3D diagram, so you doesn't have difficulty in understanding the relations of organs. And he also provided his notes in Telegram. Before moving ahead, let me tell you one thing, that no one sponsored this video. I am happy if anyone among these people sponsored this video. I hope you enjoying the video. If so, please like the video and subscribe my YouTube channel. Let's talk about the fourth YouTube channel, that is Anatomy by Dr. Ashwini sir. I hope everyone knowing him, because he is famous person and teaches the anatomy very well. The only negative point of this channel is that he doesn't provide videos on each and every topic. Let's talk about the YouTube channel on dissection and osteology. The only channel I recommended is that Mitesh Mave. He teaches the dissection videos and the osteology in a very well manner. So if you go for this channel, you need not to go for any other channel. If you enjoy the video, please like the video and subscribe my YouTube channel, and thanks for watching my video.